Seriously. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'll be bringing you the Whisperchallenge, and joining me is Richard. If you don't know who Richard is, I'll leave a link to the video. Go and watch that video and you find out who he is. So if you want to see how the rest of this video goes, then keep watching. And don't forget to like, share this video, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel.
And let's jump right into the challenge. Are you ready to lose?
No comment.
Okay. So we're going to flip a coin to figure out who's going to start first, and then continue. Heads or tails?
Tails. Hey Google, flip a coin.
What's my name?
Okay, so, can you...
God, this is so loud. I like that mix. What mix is that?
My mix.
Oh yeah, another one. Find something. Say it again.
Pizza.
Yes, correct. Football. Ah, why are you getting it? Okay, you've got to have it now too. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yes. Your cheese took my breath away.
I don't hear anything.
Your cheese took my breath away.
I don't know.
Let me say one more time. Your cheese took my breath away.
I don't know.
Okay. So what now, what did you say? I said your cheese took my breath away.
How am I supposed to get that?
Yeah, that's the point, Zaya. It's not meant to be. So, that's how many have you got? You got three outfits. Do you have like any extra ones?
Any extra? Mauricio Pochettino.
Wait, that's not playing game.
Mauricio Pochettino.
Eh?
Mauricio Pochettino.
Moving trade.
No.
What did you say it again?
Mauricio Pochettino.
Mourinho Pochettino. Is that what you said?
No. Mauricio Pochettino. Mauricio Pochettino.
Okay, I can hear you. You said Mauricio what?
Mauricio Pochettino.
Okay, oh yeah, one more.
Oh my,
I'm
the
greatest.
Be weekend.
Say it again.
Be weekend.
What did you say?
Be weekend.
So serious. Oh yeah, let me give you two more. Can you hear me? Yes,
okay.
Nkoyo Efio Gita.
What?
Nkoyo Efio Gita.
Cooking.
Nkoyo Efio Gita.
What?
Okay, one last time. Nkoyo Efio Gita. Sunnyvale Estates.
It's a sentence.
Yeah. No, it's not a sentence. Sunnyvale Estates.
I can't make up what you are saying.
Okay. Sunnyvale Estates. Okay, so what I said mean? The first one, yeah. I said Nkoyo Efio Gita.
No.
Then the second one, I said Sunnyvale Estates. So who won?
Me.
Right. Okay, yeah, you got three. So we've come to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As you can see, Richard won this challenge. So if you have any challenge suggestions for us, please leave it in the comment section below. And I'll see you all in my next video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye! Yeah,